When you have an epidemic, you start with a slight slope, steady increase in the number. And then suddenly, when you reach a threshold, you have an exponential curve. You have a kind of explosion of cases. So flattening the curve means prevent the exponential phase. And once, unfortunately, you reach the exponential phase, if you reach the exponential phase, then really obtain a flattening of the curve with a plateau and then a decrease. So flattening the curve is just preventing this exponential increase in the number of cases, because each of the new cases will contaminate not one, but now we know maybe between 4 to 6 new people. And this is how you get the exponential increase.